When I sat down, I had tea, pu'er. I sit pu'er, listening to Govinda. which is obviously an Indian influence song, and has a close association with my name. And thank you very much, Suchin and Suresh, for putting up that fine performance. I'm really delighted to be here. And if you're wondering why I'm here, well, it's really because of one person, and that's Joyce. And I had firsthand seen what she and Kampung Senang has done for the community. And in Paya Lebar Division, where I served for slightly less than 4 years, her focus was on children who had some challenges, special needs children. And she served with devotion. So when I met her brothers at Bukit Batok branch just a week ago, I unhesitatingly said yes, and I'm happy to do my bit for this fundraising event. And I must say, EC Fine Art Gallery, the owners are very, very kind to allow this exhibition to be hosted at your gallery. And I understand from Mr. Pei that this is his hobby. Wow, what a fine hobby. We need more people like Mr. Pei to have this kind of hobbies, you know. And may he be inspired to serve the community more. All right. I just wanted to also add that we have today showcases by distinguished artists from China, France, Malaysia, and of course Singapore. And I saw the calligraphy from the Venerable, who I believe is from the Upper Bukit Timah Monastery. And he's well known for his calligraphy pieces, I'm told. And it stands out quite distinguished from the others. Other calligraphy pieces, all of the same Chinese character, but his is distinguished by the symmetry. I was mesmerized by it. The exhibition features extraordinary pieces of fine art, and that includes paintings, calligraphies that radiate peace and beauty. Like all great art, they awaken the innate desire for compassion and harmony, and that's really what Kampung Senang stands for: compassion and harmony. So, now just a few words on the purpose of the exhibition. It's not just to showcase the exceptional artworks, but to raise funds for Kampung Senang's projects. Kampung Senang's charity projects provide much needed emotional and financial support to those who need it. It makes a difference for the needy, the less privileged, especially cancer victims, the mobility challenged, the elderly, and families in distress. And I know that Joyce, you know, over so many years has devoted her entire life for this cause. So I want to take this opportunity to thank her and Kampung Senang for the fine work that they've been doing. As mentioned earlier, over the next few days, I do hope that you have the chance to invite your friends to visit this exhibition and benefit from this uplifting experience. With that, I thank you, and I look forward to mingling with you in a short time. Thanks again.